was hoping you could help me.
I can certainly try. What can I do for you and your friends?
Well, then, you can try to ignore. I do. Me, I would like a job application.
For here? I thought I heard you wanted to be a lawyer.
Yes, I do, but unfortunately ambition doesn't pay the bills, and since I'm not taking Jason's generous buyout, I certainly have to figure out a legit way to support myself.
I'm sorry. I thought if anyone could get through to Jason, it would be you.
I came close, but close doesn't count. He basically threw me out of his apartment last night.
I'm sorry, I'm about to be the bearer of really bad news.
It's justice.
The police found his body at the coffee warehouse.
He was dumped?
Jason, I need to talk to you.
I really need to talk to you.
Call you later, okay?
Look, Jax is gone and they left me the hotel. And the boys have soccer practice and Letitia has the day off and I really need you to help me pick up the slack here. Jax left for good. And I lost John. And I'm barely hanging on here, so please don't turn your back on me this time, okay? Please? Nicholas refuses to let Jax have any contact with John, and I've been banned too. So Jax couldn't stand it, so he decided to take himself out of the situation. And of course I tried to make him stay, and I thought I convinced him, but he left anyway. I feel so stupid.
For trusting Jax?
For trusting that my life could go to a good place and stay there. I thought it was real. Yeah. I thought it was real this time. But if it were real, you know, how could Jax just walk away so easily?
Maybe it wasn't easy.
Yeah. I'm beginning to think this whole relationship was about the baby instead of any genuine feelings for me.
Because that's what you do. Your talk. A part of you still doesn't believe you deserve to be loved. But you do.
Hey.
Just stop, okay? Don't do something you can't take back. Don't lash out. Stand still. I know it's hard. But just take this hit.
Why should I? I didn't cause this. Robin did this.
This is exactly what I'm talking about, Carly. This is what?
Detective Rodriguez and Officer Spencer to see you.
Let him in.
Got a minute?
It's about the murder of Justice Ward.
Are you sure about this? Hospitals can be a pretty depressing place to work if you don't have a desire to be here.
You know, I can't deny I'm not responding to a calling, but I have to do something. And there isn't much of a call out there for salvage operators, and despite my 500-pound handicap, I'm willing to do whatever it takes that puts a roof over my head that doesn't involve going to my mother or taking a payoff from Jason.
I understand why throwing money at such an emotional situation can make you mad. But Jason's heart is in the right place. Clearly, he wants you safe.
Haven't you noticed it's always about what Jason wants? I mean, what about what I want?
I know, but you were shot in his arms with a bullet that was meant for him. That weighs heavy on a person like Jason.
No.
And perhaps when the shooter gets caught, the two of you will be able to...
No, I'm tired of begging. I'm tired of throwing myself at him to remind him of what he's giving up. Jason still loves me. I can see it in his eyes. He even admitted to me that he misses me, but I don't know. I feel like I was this close. I almost there. We're almost back.
What happened?
Jason found out about Justice.
What about Justice?
Haven't you heard?
No.
Justice went on a meeting for Jason and he never came back. Jason thinks that he could have been murdered. Why didn't you say something?
Because I didn't shut up. I never shut up. I'm so sorry. I know how much Justice meant to you. Justice and Jason were like family, so don't come in here and suggest that he had anything to do with this.
I didn't. But I intend to find out who did.
So does D.A. Davis. You can help by joining her downtown for a few questions.
See, no, you don't have to do that.
I know my rights. I'll go downtown. Listen, you can help me, okay? There's something you can do for me.
Anything.
All right, I put Sam up at the Metro Court last night under guard. They say that she's fine. I'm sure she is, but if you could just check on her.
Absolutely. Yeah, I will. Jason. I'm so sorry. This shouldn't have happened.
You're right about that.
Jason, help me out. What can you tell me?
Justice went to a meeting in my place.
In Warehouse 29.
Who were you supposed to meet?
I didn't talk to the people who arranged it. Justice did. They said they were acting on Alcazar's behalf.
Why didn't you go?
Is that out of the business?
They found that at the crime scene. They think it belongs to Lorenzo Alcazar.
It looks like something he'd wear, but I can't positively ID it.
It speaks for itself. It's his initials engraved. Can you think of any reason why Alcazar would want to murder your lawyer and dump him in your warehouse?
No. There's no reason that anyone would want to kill Justice.
Oh, Jason, there's always a reason in your business. Do you think it was a warning? Do you think that he wanted to make some sort of a statement? Everybody knows that you're running the organization. Maybe he wanted to send you some kind of a message. He wanted you to tell you to back off. He wants to let the world know that he doesn't think that you're up to taking over Sonny's job.
I'm going to be going back to my place at Kelly's after this, so if you're hungry, you might want to eat. Christina!
Whoa, wait, sweetie!
Hey!
Hey! Why the long face?
Christina had her heart set on having high tea with her mom.
Is that why you look so pretty? I love your outfit. Did you pick it out yourself?
Huh?
Alexis had to cancel?
Something came up at work.
Well, you know what? I happen to be free all afternoon if you want to have tea with me, just us sisters. Hmm? Hey, what's wrong?
Molly lost Muzzy Bear.
Again?
She's always dropping it somewhere. Excuse me, sweetie.
Why don't you live with us anymore?
What do you got?
Hitting the phones, there's not a whisper out there about what happened to Justice.
Oh, man, none of this makes any sense.
What are the police thinking?
Alcazar. They have circumstantial evidence. You know, one of those cheap bracelets he wears.
Sky Quartermain.
Yeah, send her in.
Thanks for seeing me.
What can I do for you?
This is extremely awkward for me, Jason, but I need your help. Do you think that we could maybe have a moment alone? I came to you because you don't spare people with a lie and you always tell the truth.
What do you want to know?
Did Alcazar kill Justice?
Christina.
Is it true? Can you come back?
Christina persuaded me. If, of course, it's okay with you.
I don't know who killed Justice.
Could it have been Lorenzo?
Could have been anyone.
Okay, maybe I'm coming at this the wrong way. I guess what I don't hear you saying is that it couldn't be Lorenzo because he's retired. That's not the case, is it? All that talk about Lorenzo leaving the mob to ensure the safety of me and my child, that was just a bunch of hot air, wasn't it? He's as deep as he ever was.
I got your message. What are you doing here?
I have a few questions for Jason. So far, he hasn't answered me. So tell me, is Lorenzo back in the mob or not?